I can't believe they were stupid enough to do this. They actually left themselves connected with a password of 12345. Oh my God. That's hilarious. What a dumbass. Guy hasn't figured out I've got control of his system. Boom. Do, do. What a moron. He still hasn't worked it out. What an idiot. So I've rebooted his computer twice now. I wonder if I can preload some crap into the buffer.